When I think of HR, I'm reminded of a story that John Lennon once told. When Lennon was 5 years old, his teacher asked him to write down what he wanted to be when he grew up. Lennon wrote happy. His teacher said that he didn't understand the assignment, and Lennon said that they didn't understand life. HR understood life. He wasn't a genius, and he didn't have super speed. But when we needed him the most, he was our hero. He was my hero.
Mine too.
Come on, mate.
Thanks for believing in me, HR.
Yeah, I've been looking for the right time to tell you.
Tell me when.
Right before HR died, he asked me to give you a message.
Tell Cisco.
This took strength and he gave it to me.
I know that you've had a connection with every Wells that we've met, but something about this Wells.
Yeah. Something.
You're not shopping at Villains R Us anymore.
I'm sorry about HR.
I'm sure he would have appreciated you coming.
Why did you come?
I don't know.
Maybe you wanted to come home?
I don't have a home.
Yes, you do, Caitlin. You do, with your friends. With me.
I'm sorry, Julian. I'm not Caitlin anymore.
You're not Kella Frost.
No, I'm not. I'm something else. And I need to figure out what that is on my own.
Hey.
Cisco. Let me go.